Bud. Our first competition will be the sophomores versus the freshmen. Best out of three, first to 15 points.
Thank you. Thank you.
just beat the freshmen 2-0. Up next, we have the juniors against the seniors. Sam, Fouche, Pat, and Theo. you just beat the seniors! Now we're moving on to the championship against the teachers. Let's go, Sid!
Thank you. Masters. So we could have the three all-star representatives from each grade come down. We'll get started momentarily.
YouTube.com/NorrisHawkTV. even those missed spikes, tight points, various things.
Mr. K with the serve again. The only thing he hates losing is... Screw my joke. The only thing Mr. K hates more than losing is sleeves.
Currently our longest serving member of the student government.
This is about the time we rethink that best 2 out of 3. Was G coming in last minute addition to the teacher team? Can't hit the net, buddy. You've just been bulldogged. Teachers are making this sound. I don't know if you noticed, but they can basically do whatever they want. Get away from this. Good warm-up. An engineer by trade who calculated the angle on that serve It's okay, they said that compression sleeve is very intimidating. All right, so we got another good girl on the serve. Hopefully anyone looking for letters of recommendation have already been submitted. All right, we're going to switch this up, see if we can make this one more game. These kids are stressed out about this time of the year. Teachers think it's amazing. You know, they got to worry about grades. First quarter is going to go down. this each other. Gotta wait for the whistle. Good for the teachers. Sun's up, guns up, let's go. Let's go, Mr. K. I don't even want to see this. Teachers, don't call it a comeback. Mr. K over there showing me his handball service. Big play. You can still see the net shaking. That doesn't happen on TV. Let's go, Mr. Malley. On the leg. It's been a long time since I stopped taking Christmas. But I wonder, is the tape going to help the serve for this one? We hope we get a rotate. We won't find out. It's okay, we need it. So Malley will be over. We obviously didn't think it'd be fair if we let Mr. Beaver play against you guys. No one's gonna pass it. All-star. We have 4 minutes of four. Scoring a point with style does not make it for Beaver's in the concert. Volleyball expert Mr. Shelley confirming that is the right call. Here comes Mr. Pinocchio. Yeah, Mr. Pinocchio. decision. I think the fact that you got two guys with backwards hats is just straight up too big for that. So fun fact, Sam was the last name picked for the senior team out of the raffle, so I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Astros taking the first point here in this deciding game. Solidified third place right here for Burns Siblings. Once again, tie between Aaron and Nemo. Mr. K. Don't be fooled, too. That's not like Washington Commanders hat. It's an Arsenal hat. Just the same colors. Oh, that's amazing. Everyone, make sure you check out Miss Mays tomorrow with her anything but a backpack. She's already kind of hyping it up. She'll always be good. Respect the hustle, Mr. Applegate. Just a little bit out of your reach. think he had an unfair advantage with the freshman squad.
Thank you, bro.